Meibomian gland dysfunction, also known as MGD, is a form of dry eye disease where the oily part of your tears is deficient and dysfunctional. Meibomian glands are the oil-producing glands located in both your upper and lower eyelids. These glands normally slowly release meibum, or oil, into your tear film, forming the oily lipid layer of your tear film. This oil helps stop the water in your tears from evaporating, thus helping to prevent dry eyes. Healthy meibum is a transparent, free-flowing, yellow oil that, when expressed, resembles a light cooking oil. In a healthy eye, gentle pressure with a finger or cotton swab for as little as 15 seconds in the central portion of your lower lid should produce a small amount of meibum from one or more of your glands. If a thickened or opaque oily substance is released from the glands, or if no oil is produced at all, your eye doctor will diagnose you with meibomian gland dysfunction. Clinical signs include yellow to white caps on your glands, a foamy tear film, and rapid evaporation of your tears. Symptoms include redness on your eyelid margin, flaky debris or mattering, fluctuating vision, burning, and stinging. There are various methods to help manage and treat meibomian gland dysfunction. 1. Unblock your glands by applying warm compresses to your eyelids for 10 to 15 minutes at least twice per day. Follow this up with a gentle massage of your glands with your fingertips or a cotton swab. 2. Reduce the accumulation of bacteria within your meibomian glands through the use of prescription oral antibiotics. 3. Increase your production of lipids or fats with omega-3 fatty acid nutritional supplements such as fish oil or flaxseed oil. 4. Talk to your eye doctor about in-office procedures that effectively remove blockages from your meibomian glands by gently heating and massaging your eyelids. If you're experiencing eyelid redness and flaking, burning and stinging, you may have meibomian gland dysfunction. For a proper diagnosis and treatment plan, talk to your local eye care professional today.